see what the state is doing, especially when they are persecuting some individuals who purportedly appear they are skewed towards a certain direction. What we found here is just imaginary stories created by known voters of this county, targeted towards a certain group of politicians who are perceived to take a direct or a different political opinion. We've gone through the statement by the complainant, and I can tell you that is a good story to create. They've tried to imagine, but they could not connect. Words and facts do not merge, as they've said. Honorable Mahangi, since the beginning of this year, has been under attack by his boss, and we shouldn't be scared to say that. The governor of Kisii County, who is a known looter thief, felt very bad when his deputy told him off on the eve of the new year. He told him